In Australia, Facebook has also become a powerful political tool for mainstream causes and groups on the fringe.
They don't want to represent you. They want to represent the great global international agenda which corrupts our people from the inside, builds mosques in our communities, floods our beautiful country with third world immigrants. But is this what we want?
Blair Cottrell leads a group called the United Patriots Front, a right-wing movement built on Facebook that campaigns against Muslims and immigrants across Australia.
Facebook's been extremely effective for us. It's indispensable to the development of our organisation. Without it, we would probably be a separatist cult where no one would be able to relate to us because no one would actually hear us directly. They would only hear about us through established media corporations.
Islam can only pose a threat to our nation if our weak leadership, or rather complete lack of leadership, is allowed to continue.
Facebook has helped turn a disparate group of individuals into a political force that some say is dangerous.
It gives us the ability to cut out the middleman, to go directly to the people, to the audience, with our message, to speak directly to the Australian people, which is a power that hitherto has only been beheld by established media corporations and anybody who speaks through such media corporations. But now anybody has that power. Anybody has access to that power.